Death threats were also thrown around by Dream Casino president Andrew Pajak. He was caught on tape over several days saying he was going to protect his old friend Michael DeGroote, boasting that he would hunt down the Carbones.
It's pretty dumb. I like to put a fucking grenade down their mouth and pull their fucking hands off. And they're trying to, they're hoping they can kill this guy because of the stress, because he's got cancer, he's 80 years old. Understood that.
That's a big problem. You're going to crack their fucking heads. I'm going to get these fucking dirty, scoundrel wives.